Tonight, the state is celebrating a record number of students graduating from high schools. The state says the graduation rate this year is 85.4%. That's an increase from 84.4%. That's according to the Georgia Department of Education. 115 schools had graduation rates at or above 90%. 44 districts had rates at or above 95%. The state says the graduation rate is up 18% from 2011.